You know, lately I've been thinking, what happens if you use a sub as a cereal bowl? I'm not using my nice subs for this, I'll use something a bit tad more low end, but I think we'll find out today what happens when you use a sub as a cereal bowl. Holy shit! Oh my f***ing god. It's everywhere.